Hey guys, what's up? Shin055, right back where we left off last time. We are, epic Mickeying our way through, this amusement park section. No. So you just gotta, like, paint everything. If you thin, stop rotating, paint it, and it'll start again. Okay, thank you. I know how this game works. Okay. No. No. God, it's actually hard. Now. Okay, I think that's good enough. Okay, oof, oof. Well, that was perfect. Alrighty then. Okay, good job, Mickey. Good job, Mickey. Okay, there we go. There we go. Oh, whoop. Boom, give me my paints. Kinda wanna see what's under there, but we'll do that in a minute. Break her. I did. Nice. Nice. We actually have a lot of money. There we go. It's never a bad thing. See you later. Use the paint thinner to. But never both at the same time. Run smoother, thinner tends to a wrench in the work, sometimes that's handy though. Oh, okay. So basically you're just saying it's a puzzle. Is what you're saying. Making sure. Let's fix that. Ooh! Shit, where'd I fall? Oh, do I have to go all the way back up now? God. Ooh. How did that not open? Gotta go all the way back up. Gotta go all the way back up, guys. At least the platform stopped. That's nice. Whoop. There we go. I will say, platforming in this game is a little iffy. I would just say just because of... Whoop. I don't know, it's just kind of hard to like tell depth sometimes. It's a weird problem. And I think I shoot thinner in this, right? No? I'm very unsure of what to do. Huh. Can I check the quests? Ticket booth. Use the elephant ride street. Okay. You could also fail some quests. Ooh. Okay, let's check some stuff down here first. Break this, get some paints. We got a... Ooh, just made that. Looks like we had to jump to a boat. Don't want that thing hitting me. There we go. Got out A-okay. I wonder, can we just... Yeah, I don't know. He said, like, spray paint in it, right? I think so. Did we do it? Are we good? As you can reach the... Alright, so we have to go back in the maintenance area. That's the problem with, like, half-reading stuff. There's a treasure in there, and I want to get it. Let's go back to using the Dumbo ride. I like how it kind of goes in like preset camera angle when you get to certain parts like this. This is pretty cool. I don't know. I like it. Thank you for the paints. Thank you for the paints. Okay, so we made it to... the maintenance area. Okay, we're here. I don't see anything else for us to do. Like, there's still steam coming out of this, which doesn't feel right. Like, I don't... Unless... No? Change, patch up the... Oh, is there more than one? Like, patch I need to do. No, that's not right. I honestly don't get this at all. I feel like I can, like, jump in there or something. No, wait, there's, like, a room to get in there. Huh. Can I erase any of this stuff? This is, head-scratching. Cause, like, I feel like something's not working. The way it should. Also, I'm missing something? Ooh, hot! Oh, we're dead. Oh, look at that shit. Save myself at the very last possible second somehow. Did not think I was gonna fall through the floor like that, though. Huh. This is weird, though. Did I just not jump? Okay, I guess not. I don't know. That was weird. Looks like I could... paint all this stuff. Ooh, almost died. Again, it's really hard to tell depth for some reason. I'm usually good at that, especially in, like, games. I guess it's just, like, I don't know, the colors. I don't know. Really, really weird. What if I paint this up? Does that, like, solve anything? Is there another, like, broken pipe somewhere? Ow. There we go. How many times did I spray paint on that? It just was not doing it. Jesus. That was a bad puzzle. So much better. Open the door for you. God, that was a shitty puzzle. That was a, like, sorry, you're doing the right thing, but, like, the game's just not registering it right. Wow. Teacups. What do we get? Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba-boom. Bronze pin. Alright, I'll take it. And I believe the game is saving. That's what that symbol under my health is. So, with that done, I guess I can end the video happily now. We did the dumb fixing all the rides here. So, next video, we will jump on a boat and continue our way down. So, yeah. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you guys in the next video. Alright, see you soon. Hey, and welcome to the pre-recorded end slate. It's basically just a pre-recorded message at the end of my videos telling you to like, comment, subscribe, all that good YouTube stuff really helps me out. You just watched an episode of Epic Mickey. Hopefully it was a good one. Probably not, though. I don't know. Hopefully it was. Anyway, so yeah, this is just the end slate where I just tell you to, you know, like, comment, subscribe, all that good YouTube stuff. Also, I'd like to give a shout out to Guardian Saiyan. Guardian Saiyan is a person on YouTube that helps me out with all my, channel art. He does my outros, thumbnails, channel banner, icons, all that stuff. So just want to give him a shout out. A link to his Patreon is in the description below, and you can check him out on YouTube. It's just Guardian Saiyan. Does amazing work, and I always want to shout him out at the end of my videos because he's such a huge help to my channel. So yeah, anyway guys, I hope you enjoyed Epic Mickey, and I will see you guys for the next video. Later!